Boy, less of that. Now then, you lovely people, lovely people. Our first band of the evening to make some noise for you tonight. They kind of reformed-ish, if you like, for this one. Tell me if I'm bibbling. And, God dear. And there are a few chums of ours who are going to make some noise for you for a few minutes. And they are Fatal Justice!
Yeah. It's nice to share with you folks here. Right, what we've done is chucked as much as we can together in a short space of time. So excuse us if it sounds shit. We haven't even got a fucking set list, man. Right, we've got a sort of jazzed up version of a cover for you. We'll just fucking play it and see if you recognise it. Yeah, see if we can fucking play it.
Close together, we build our story. By us, you dumb fuck. This is by us, by the way.
Go for it!
You get your own way. Can't take me away. The things that you say to the selfish life we lead. The world that you find destroys mankind. Put in your mind. see. Listen to me, those who see, blinded by greed and ego to feed. Listen to me, those who see.
Up and then we're going off.
Thank you.
fortune and the fame. I knew I was not the same. And I know I'd never return. Looking at the sky, in my mind, life's too short to leave behind. It's too late now. Life was like a fantasy, taken by reality. Does anyone remember me?
Guest guitarist was in. Few technical problems. I'm gonna hum a few tunes and then bugger off for the rest of this song because I'm not in it.
Hey,
you got a problem?
Yeah.
There's a serious lack of people here. Megadeth track. Anyone ever heard of Megadeth?
Yeah!
That's a good response. I'm really pleased with that.
I haven't.
Stop being awkward, you bastard. You're just trying to spoil my fun. This is not making a joke. We'll wake up dead.
It's 4 in the morning. I've had too much to drink. Said I was out with the boys. I creep in my bedroom. I slip into bed.
All right.
only one thing on our minds, so don't tell
Thank you.
we know the words. Now we're living down to sea.
Cram into old one, Ride the Lightning, to do with bells, man.
gone, all is gone except the will to live.
Russ hasn't got any tits. He's male. Actually, I'm not sure. Russ, are you a male, man? It's nice, that is, isn't it? Well, we've got a quick one now. We're going to finish on one of our own. This is a recent song. It's called Take It Now. I don't remember the words.
Thank you.
Drummers. Right, there will now be an intermission of 15 minutes in which you'll see a demonstration of clay pottery. And then there'll be some band on our own. Right, shut up. So, thank you.
Slipping round to your bum. Sticky wings, maybe good. But the problem, you see, is Claire Rayner's face while I'm eating my tea. Thanks. Oh, and just before I start, a bit of stage diving from Mike as well. Great bit of stage diving there, I wish I could do it myself. Round of applause, Mike, of course, great, bro. Okay. Was anybody, did anybody go body shop this afternoon? No? You smelly bastards. Well, sometimes when you... Great jumper, Rob. When you go to body shop, I know that it's a really big political thing that they don't test on animals. But I think somehow that's passing the puck onto the purchaser, because it means that I have to go home with my body shop shampoo and squirt it in the eyes of my dog before I can use it to make sure it's all right. And I think that's really cruel. And so does my dog, all right?
I know you can't see me anymore, but that's probably just a good factor. And I'd like to thank this band, a great band, a band that once played in the Midlands.
I'm quite finished.
Once played in the Midlands, ladies and gentlemen, until they were told to bugger off and go and play in the Anglia. And then Lloyd's back. Oh, it's so hard. Uncle Dave's Biscuit Barrel!
Trying to legalize his stomach.
It's too big for me, this stuff.
Stop, a dedication to all you blackout fans out there. How many? Yes, you. This one is a song called Bishop of Bath and Wells.
Yeah. Oh,
Satan's evil bedside.
Singing along for that one. Every
worse, he's got no excuse.
How embarrassing.
Shut up!
This one is... This one is over to you, Mike. This is a song by a band called Lawnmower Death. Everybody have Lawnmower Death? March, you might see another band you might know, spoiler, could be called Another Day's Biscuit Barrel. Yeah. This one is Icky Ficky.
I met a very special girl in my life, and this one,
pass the bucket.
Yeah, I'd like to dedicate this song to her, so this one's for you, Joe. This is Orgasmatron.
Thank you. Hello.
Now remember, we've got cards here to help you on your way.
So we want everyone singing.
So you can sing Let's Talk Fish with us.
Not yet. Wait for it.
Wait for it.
Hello, everyone.
Do you want me to start then?
We're going to talk about fish.
Let's get back on our instruments.
I'd very much like to go into a back room and get a grip on my instrument. I know that, is it?
Thank you.
We've got a new one for you again here. This one is a dedication to anybody who's got up and had a go tonight. Yeah, can we have all the members of Fatal Justice up for this one, please? So, Andy, Matt, Gus Rogers, please. And please, could you welcome the unfledged Biscuit Barrel male voice choir?
Noise breeds.
To all the people that you really like very much, I understand, and this is not
connected with it or anything,
but I understand that a couple of our chaps, one of them down the front here, had a run-in with a few people the other day. A few people of another band. And apparently, the guy in question who was in the other band didn't get smashed the fuck with anyone, and they were about the unknown. Shh, they were the unknown. And this is what he thinks of them! So, if you recognize this one,
don't tell you what it is.
Yeah.
Thank you.
nice pet?
Aww. We're going to do some more now!
Who said no?
You were reading that all the time, weren't you?
Yes!
This is what feels of a bloody myth limit.
You're calling you fat bastard. This is for any fat bastard out there. This one is obese,
especially Mark Stanton.
Old, in fact.
Generals did gather by their masses, didn't they?
We got one for you now. This was courtesy of Mr. Adrian Budd. Yeah. This I have to say, is this song is the quota of Adrian's sort of the creativity, if you like. Creativeness. It's taken him 5 years to write this song, and we're going to do it for you now. Okay? This one's called Big Scream. We know your sort. Right then.
What a sweet creature he is, too.
You want to lick my love pump? We got one for you now that really doesn't need any introduction. Let me introduce you to Sooty!
sweep and destroy.
Hello, 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 bloody
hell. They don't usually give me a microphone.
And now you can see why.
Fuck off.
9, 6, roadie, roadie, 2, 4, 9, 12. I was this little man who had a little lamb. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah. Blah, blah.
Hello.
Hello.
Me.
Hello.
Hello. Which one am
me?
Cheers, sir.
Lovely people. Our first band of the evening.
to make some noise for you tonight. They kind of reformed-ish, if you like, for this one. Tell me if I'm biblical. And, God, dear. And they are a few chums of ours who are going to make some noise for you for a few minutes. And they are Fatal Justice!
Thank you. don't know. I'm going to come and join us. Mike, he's looking pretty sexy tonight.
Oh, he looks sexy, man.
Everyone point the bike and say, Mike, you're looking dark.
Thank you.
bloody drummers. Right, there will now be an intermission of 15 minutes in which we'll see a demonstration of clay bottling. And then there'll be some vanguard.
But
shut up. So, thank you.
Excuse my language.
I've always wanted to do this in front of a really big audience, so I hope you can give me a bit of feedback and go. He's good, isn't he? He's really good. Hi, Andover! Sick of fans, all right? Wouldn't do that at Wembley, would they? Right, well, good evening. Yes, hi, Harrow Way. My name's Chuck the Poet, and tonight I'm going to be performing some poetry. First of all, I'd like to do this. It's a quick cover, because every other fucker's done one, all right? It's only English, and I'm a poet. But I'm going to start tonight with a quick poem. This one goes out to all the little kids in the corner, all right? Are we all getting really, really annoyed? Sorry, I nearly said pissed off. Really annoyed with the kids in the corner?
Yeah!
Good, all right, this one goes out for all them. It's called Jelly Toppy, and it's about to play. With a splurt cock! It's in my mouth, I'm rolling round my teeth. It stops and sticks upon the tongue, it's giving me such grief. This intrusion makes me feel quite ill. It's a rubbery sort of goo. And as it starts to move again, I try to have a chew. You see, it's like a jelly toppy. But a phobia to phlegm means I could never try to swallow it, so it goes round my teeth again. Bridging gaps and cavities I never knew I had. So got quite bored, drew it up, and gobbed it at my dad. Sometimes on the telly, before it got banned, there was a great advert. And this one, it's called Channel 4, 6 p.m. tea time. And it goes out to all the girls. Let's have a cheer for the girls. This is a great subject, I'll have you know. Somebody shouted, they're your grandparents! What a great heckle that was. I didn't know what to say, I was completely stumped. But somebody shouts out, you! Oh, oh! Can deal with that. They say, play your grandparents. What a bummer. Anyway, stop playing this guitar. Channel 4, 6 p.m. tea time. Claire Rainer's on the telly once more. I don't know what they're paying her for, explaining to girls where they should buy these things and how much better they are with wings. She's an agony aunt, couldn't find them wetter. So why do wings make them so much better? I suppose I don't care or preside to her thoughts because I don't get a ward in my boxer shorts. Simplicity is the concept in this marketing idea, but still, once a month, girls cry in their beer. I'm not knocking the advert. It's really quite fun to think of these towels slipping round to your bum. Sticky wings may be good, but the problem you're seeing is Claire Rainer's face while I'm eating my tea. Thanks. Over, just before I start, a bit of stage diving from Michael Bob. Your tiptoes. Music's on the movement bit, this girl, alright. Up on your tiptoes and reach. Thanks. For the large catering size can of baked beans. Now, unfortunately, I was doing this and I dropped it. And I dropped it on my foot, alright? So I've got great poem material, so I write a poem, alright? Oh! Hot toe! My next poem tonight, ladies and gentlemen. is about cars. Did anybody come in a car tonight? And I know you must have done because there's no alcohol. He came with a condom. Right, I'm joking. I do actually practice safe sex, ladies and gentlemen. That means I lock all the car doors before I start. Okay, right. But most of you came tonight, I would imagine, in cars because there's no alcohol in the building or illegal substances. I'd like somebody to show me what an illegal substance is, because if it is, does that mean a legal substance is one that's allowed to be here? I mean, here's a substance, it's cotton, and it's legal, and here's a packet of tunes, and they're legal. What's an illegal substance? Dope is a substance, therefore, it's legal? Probably, I don't know. Somebody explain, but there you go, it's on the ticket, you can check it out later. But anyway, there was 2CV, I thought, a poem about cars. Has anybody got 2CV? Sorry, we're all heavy metal guys. We'll drive around in minis. It kind of reflects it. It'll kind of reflect the size of your manhood, yeah?
Right, Neil Evans.
Yeah, Neil, you're marked.
So, anyway, 2CV. I think about all those guys that ever went to Glastonbury last year, it was like a convoy of them. I've got a Citroen 2CV and no pictures. Wanna ride with me? My mate thinks I'm a laughing stock, but this Mickey taking is gonna stop. My car's great wheels, it's got four, a knackered sunroof and a rusty door, a broken light, a knackered front wing, and that means it won't do anything. My car's great, at least it goes, my love for it just grows and grows. Low petrol intake, that's a fact, and I know Prince Charles would be proud of that. It's dead cool and ecologically sound, even though the exhaust scrapes along the ground. WWF sticker on the back screen next to the slogan. Yeah, it's going to be green. The stereo's loud and ideologically approved. Mega death scene. I was moved. I am my car and my car is me. I love my Citroen. A big laugh for a big Citroen. Now I was going to do one about dogs here. Does anybody want to hear a poem about dogs? You have to wear a helmet, it makes your hair flat. Don't buy a bike, it'll cost you a packet. Next, you need to buy a big leather jacket. Don't buy a bike trying to be James Dean, because you can't have sex on a two-wheel machine. And don't buy a bike, don't be a fool, because looking like a twat isn't very cool. So don't buy a bike on only a fiver like that big Hog Davidson in Easy Rider. And don't buy a Honda PX50, because they look shit and they don't go over 60. Unless you're going down a hill. So don't buy a bike, no, don't do that, because you get hit by a bus and you're driving. And a great band. All the way, I'd like to say, first of all, thank you to Fatal Justice.
Yo!
I know you can't see me anymore, but that's probably just a good factor. I'd like to thank this band, a great band, a band that once played in the Midlands. I'm quite finished. Once played in the Midlands, ladies and gentlemen, until they were told to bugger off and go and play in the Anglia. And then Lloyd's Bank. Oh, it's so hard. Uncle Dave's Biscuit Barrel!
Dave's not ready yet.
This is Tears of My Pillow!
Yeah.
Jeremy's whiskey barrel.
Thank you.
before we press.
Have we?
We
got a few thank yous!
First, thanks to all you guys down front. We made a good gig. Paul Blake, Dorian, they've been a big help organising this.
Get my trousers.
Hazel, who's somewhat attached to the bass parts of our bass player, who did a lot of organising for us. And just a big thanks to all the lighting crew, Nick Ridley, who's my PA.
Me!
And our video guys, still put our job backstage.
Cheers, Johnny!
Johnny, anyone else we forgot to mention? Thank you, Andy.
Oh! Paul and Dorian! Yay!
Thank you very much, everybody!
Yeah. As soon as I got back over, it happened on me. Oh, shit.